What's up, guys? Lobo here. Back with another Legend of Heroes game. Well, continuation, what I should say. Oh, cool. We're just gonna continue right where we left off. Anime! Jesus. All right. So you miss and get counted. Jesus. Knocking the crystals out of these motherfuckers, son. That move's annoying as shit. Thank you for countering. Do I have healing items? I hope I have healing items. There we go. One. Okay. Sweet. I want to go back for a second to see if that healing spot's back that way. Sweet. I knew it was back here this way somewhere. At least I wasn't going crazy. Let's do it. Oh, it squeaked at me. Leave him alone, what the fuck? Get that motherfucker. I definitely got all flips turned upside down for a second. Whoops. Oh man, it is.
私の番です。
Nice. I forgot about the special moves. This is going well, I'd say. That's right, I forget I can stun things too. I can save any time in these games. Oh man, it is. How? Okay then. I don't know how I can attack from behind on that one. Oh, almost ran right past it. Are those, let me see, are those healing items? Yep. Okay. Oh shit. Sorry I'm not talking much. I keep getting distracted by, like, zoning out the game. It's my bad. I probably have a couple parts, like, quite a few recorded parts like that. Either I just run out of things to talk about. But this little motherfucker hiding in the fence, in the sewers. What the fuck? Or the geofront, I'm sorry. This went the right way. That's all that matters. Obviously, we just said we were doing that. Oh, yay. Sorry, kid. I want that item. So wait, what is that light on me? It's a block. Damn it. Needed to happen. This is one of the games that wish came to the West, like, really bad, because it's a really... Like, I know I'm only the beginning, but, like, from what I played on my own, this is a really solid JRPG. This whole, like, series of games is, like, the trailer here... Good job. With the sick ass counter. So yeah, it's been a while since I played this even on my own. I forgot that you could. Level 4? Come on! That definitely should have been level 4. Sweet. I've put in so much time into Final Fantasy IX. I just started playing other RPGs again. Boss fight. Oh shit. Got some Wolf Fang fist. Really?
Because
I'm getting my ass here, that's why I got so quiet this time. Nice, nice. I needed that break. And I'm burning. Nice, nice. Finish it. Finish it. I like her finisher, especially the camera angles. Boom! Done. I was on the worry bus, the struggle bus there for a bit. I was worried. Okay, I was gonna say they're not all gonna get levels. You said grammatical error because of the translation. What you said? The heck you said? But mission complete, guys. Wow, shot trying. Oh, man, is goes the dynamite. Well, the monster in this case, but damn, this guy's showing up by one dude. Oh shit. Trash out. This is annoying. Jesus Christ, what a bitch. Oh shit, I'm ringing. The vice chief. That can't be good. I wonder who the protagonists of this game are, guys. Okay, dude, stop bugging. Well, there's the ultimatum. Oh man, this isn't going on forever, eh? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Poor Tio. Everyone just keeps shitting on her. Wow, Astro on a date and everything. Look at this guy go, he doesn't waste no time. Even his partner's like, bruh. Bro, what are you doing, bruh? Another phone call, I wonder who that can be.
shit. We get a room? More or less. Pretty much this game is a giant pissing contest, I'm guessing. Oh shit, unless we can refuse. Da 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 da. Alright, well, that being that, and that giant lore dump. Oh, god damn it, I forgot it's circle again. You can see we're still in the prologue, so. Anyway, I'm gonna call this pod here, and I will catch you guys in the next video, so take it easy, y'all, and have a good one.